I'd have the third one. It's 3:30, of course.
There you go.
Now, I'm supposed to watch, I find this denigrating, but I'm supposed to watch you swallow them.
It's comforting.
Your attitude. You think you're a bit know-it-all. And
that's,
I'm just wondering if you have the authority to
be
such.
Not how I would describe it.
No, often you don't. I mean, I don't describe myself as a volatile person, yet sometimes I come off in that way.
You're just meeting for the first time today?
Yeah.
I agree, and we pranked him but 2 times, and he almost lost his temper.
Seems... I am needed.
In what way? What do you need me to use?
Well, I've known to solve problems here and there.
Really?
I've been from there to here.
What side of the problem would you be willing to allege yourself with?
I think...
Good sire.
Oh, but I think there's more than 2 sides to this problem. Maybe there's just 2, then.
Your thoughts and opinions are valid.
Thank you. I feel respected as an individual.
This is my wristband. Oh, you see, it corresponds with Cup 4D.
So you're a nurse, but you also have bills.
Just a patient here.
Okay.
I think we've all learned a valuable lesson here. I think if we look deep down inside, we would all recognize that
there is no
right or wrong.
What are you doing
here?
Oh, what? What are you doing?
I'm doing nothing.
No, but what are you doing? Right. Physically, what are you doing?
I like pink ones.
He's a nurse.
The tray is over here, though.
He had too many pink ones earlier.
Trey's been here for quite some time.
Very audacious of you.
Did I set my tea down on? Is it the gong?
Well, normally I wouldn't point that out, but...
I think my work here is done. If you care to...
Good heavens, do I go here?
In hindsight, Rob, you weren't totally wrong about the whole gong meeting.